Hello, family. It's your boy, Mom. Back at again with another video. Today, I have my
mother.
Today, my mom is going to be reacting to J.I. Need Me. She heard J.I. and Lil TJ's song this past week, right?
Right.
So, this is just a song by himself. 9 times out of 10, you done probably heard this song on the radio. You just didn't know this from him. And I just found out recently he was on a show called The Rap Game. I
heard of it, but I've never.
I knew about it, but I didn't know that was him because he had hair. He don't have hair anymore. And I was like, ain't no way that was him. Mm. But a lot of people say he the most successful one for the rap game. It's crazy. It really is. But before the video starts, please follow me and Sade both on Instagram. She will be back very soon. Do not forget about that 10K giveaway. All you got to do is follow me and Sade both on Instagram. Go to the community tab, drop your cash up, and send proof of all of that. Send proof of all of that. The giveaway will be Wednesday. Other than that, we can get straight into this video. I bet you didn't hear them on the radio.
Yeah, I swear this gon' fuck the summer up. Niggas hating on me cause I'm coming up. Fuck you all night, we ain't gon' stop till the sun is up. Make you mine for a little. You should let me break your spine just a little. Got your shorty on my pistol, made it empty out the clip. I swear I'm too official, I can never stress a bitch. I done lost a couple soldiers every day, I reminisce. And I could've took his bitch, but her pussy smell like fish. Me and all my niggas on a ship like marijuana. Only time a nigga hit my phone is when it's drama. Niggas feel a type of way cause I do what I wanna. Why you was scared of sharks? I was posted with piranhas. I heard that you freaky, maybe you should teach me. I'm afraid to tell you how these other bitches treat me. Don't gotta worry, I'ma pull up when you need me. How my bitch bad is what I wonder like I'm Stevie. I know it's been way too long. I know niggas did you wrong.
I heard it on the radio.
I heard it sound good.
Said you could call my phone when you need me. Hit me when you need me. I swear to God, you better never try to leave me. I want you to myself, I swear to God, I'm greedy. I gotta move a type of way, no, it ain't easy. Cause at the light is where these niggas tryna leave me. I gotta be cautious, cause niggas like to talk shit. I remember when I pulled up on your shorty and she lost it. I was in the trenches, I was moving with them bosses. You was on the benches, you was dwelling over losses. I know it's been way too long. I know niggas did you wrong. I said you could call my phone when you need me, hit me when you need me. I know it's been way too long. I know niggas did you wrong. I said you could call my phone when you need me, hit me when you need me. Let me hold you, girl, don't stress nobody. You got me going crazy, you turn me on, turn me on. Girl, don't stress nobody. You got me going crazy. You turn me on, turn me on. I know it's been way too long. I know niggas did you wrong. I said you could call my phone when you need me, hit me when you need me. I know it's been way too long. I know niggas did you wrong. I said you could call my phone.
So now you know who he is.
Yeah.
So what'd you think of the song?
I like the song.
It gave me summer vibes, man. Good old summer vibes. Sadly, we in quarantine, so.
I know, right?
No summer vibes.
Sucks.
Good old summer. Like, it's a summer song. Like, I don't know. It's crazy how you could tell, like, a summer song from, like, a winter song.
And, like, that beat, you know, it, like. Not the beat, but like the little clippings or whatever, it comes from another song that I know.
What are you talking
about?
I'm not talking about the song, what you're talking about.
I'm talking about it just like the little snippet part they got in the song. It comes from another song, so it reminds me of from that time.
Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. But...
I know. I forgot the name of it.
Man. Other than that, man, y'all been asking for this video, though. But other than that, man, please like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, follow me and Sade both on Instagram. She will be back very soon. Do not forget that 10K giveaway that I said at the beginning of the video. And
what? I don't know if it's Maya or somebody had a song similar with the same beat.
I don't even know who Maya is.
It's a girl, though.
But other than that, man, we are out of here.